Two firefighters hurt battling flames at this Lincoln Square apartment building. Paramedics took those firefighters to the hospital. We're told one has a shoulder injury. The other has a laceration on their hand. Now, when this fire started around 1 a.m., no one was inside that building because it's being rehabbed. But now there is serious damage to the building at Wilson and Lincoln.